Hello everyone, it's George from Bandits Lab. Well, now that you have your iPhone set up using a tripod and with the fisheye lens, you might find it necessary to use a Bluetooth speaker to practice your choreography with your team. Well, it turns out that whenever a iPhone is recording video and it's using a speaker to record sound, Bluetooth functionality is not possible. But you can get around this. You can use a Bluetooth transmitter. In this case, I'm going to use a Digitech Audio AA2085 Bluetooth transmitter. And I'm gonna pair it with my Bluetooth speaker. Now, I'm not going to be able to demonstrate the use of sound to you through this because of copyright issues, but all you do is you set the Bluetooth transmitter to transmit mode. You hold down the button and you pair it with the Bluetooth speaker and then simply attach it to your iPhone. From that point on, you're going to be able to use your Dance Lab with any Bluetooth speaker that you want. I hope you're enjoying using the Dance Lab, and I hope that this functionality helps you to become better and better at your choreographies. This is George from Dance Lab, signing off.